And according to a Newsday article, MySpace service also affects able life.